Guess we have to make it over here. Like...
Cut.
Jeez. Jeez.
It's a wrap.
Oh, come on. Why can't it go there? Oh, well. I better connectify it before everyone's like, oh my god, you die! Hey, hey, hey. Hey. Oh, wait, that's Rich Lucas. I guess I could make him a stunt practice. I wonder... Yeah, you really can. That's cool. So you can make, stunt actor man. But I think I'll just use the pure stunt dude. Or dudette in this case, terminology. And how did my, stunt comedy turn out? Vehicle and seller and vehicle and seller. That's all over the place. I like it. Holy shit, you're really... Oh, she's totally bummed out about her... Oh man, she's way stressed out about the paparazzi getting a picture of her boobies. This is sagging Karen Dunbar's desperate attempt to hang on to youthful... Oh, I'm sorry, lady. I did not mean to do that to you. Oh, he's gonna retire in 12 months. No hurry. Anyway, the name of the movie that I'm making is Farewell Dude, and it's the only movie he will ever be in. It'll be a little parting retirement gift for him. To put a an exclamation point on the end of his miraculous career. Alright, well, I think she might be done in her... Where is she? Yeah, she's all done. We need to make her happy again, because she's totally pissed. Her physique went up. Her fashion's way down. It's a new era. We'll get her a makeover. Go with her new boobs. Which is a NoFX song, by the way. What?
Our boys will go in and purge the Pico threat in minutes, stated one cautious government spokesman when pressed on how long a war could last.
It thinks I don't have one of those. Anyway, apparently there's some communist toilet sitting going around, and I don't really particularly care. And yeah, here. Oh, wait. Mainstream packs. Alright. Yeah, you're getting your makeover. That ought to de-stress you. Damn! Holy shit. They're bigger than her head. Okay, that may have been a bit excessive. Is she the other one that had the massive... Yeah, she's got a pretty big rack, too. She is racked the fuck out. Oh, her fashion went way up. Ooh, she got a new look. What does she look like? She looks like a very top-heavy grandmother. What? I don't even want to know. Either way, go to the bar! Get your fade on, and then shut the fuck up. Alright, we're waiting for her to get better so that we can do another script, because she doesn't... We can do this romance script. That's not this one. This one. Once she's starting to feel better. I think Eve... No romance. Sherry, that's right. How many lead roles is it? Oh, God. It takes 3 leads? Ugh. You need to practice your romance, like, right now. And double quick. Whoops. I guess, yeah, we're gonna have to have Eve go as well. Because it's gonna be her and then those two. So we're preparing for our stunt romance while Karen gets sufficiently inebriated. Although she is getting a bit of a food problem or a drink problem there, so we'll switch her over to booze.
It's a wrap.
Hurry up with your wrapping. Good stunt, everybody. What book is that? The Horror. Wait a minute, is he reading a book called The Horror while practicing romances? Who are these people? Wow. I didn't know that there were pictures of dudes there. There's pictures of dudes and chicks all over this place. Alright, Karen's starting to return back to humanity here after shoveling food and beer into her face. Not so much, really, actually. She needs to keep working at that, so keep on shoveling, lady.
When the music stops, you have 3 seconds to call me and tell me which store downtown is selling half-price hot dogs today, and I'll I'll give you 5 dogs free of charge.
Oh my god, dogs!
But you got to bring your own buns.
What? Is that a prison joke? Nope, still practicing our stunting. This is a little troublesome. I'm not really going to worry about the trailer yet. We haven't gotten any massive number one stars to worry about. And I think we're doing fine. Just make a little bit more money and then all will be well. We have 2 movies on the shelf. Wow. 1.25 million already. It was only worth the market value of 27,000 and we put in about 600. Holy shit, we spent about $600,000 on that movie. That's redonkutarded. Well, it's 1963 and it looks like there's the little cane. That's horrible. Well, before he retires, we'll have time to give him his parting gift. So I'm going to go ahead and pop this in editing, and then when I come back, we will see how it goes. Oh, no. Yeah, I better hurry. Alrighty, we're all set and ready to show off Farewell the Dude. We'll release it early, so we'll give him a little time to, enjoy the immense amount of fame that he'll be given. And I'm going to spend a lot of money marketing this, because this deserves to be marketed. So, I won't be commenting, this just is what it is. It is a solemn farewell to a good friend and an honorable abider of things. He did awesome. Of course he did. Duh. Wait for this garbage truck to go by, and then we will say goodbye to the dude. Farewell, dude. You will always be remembered for what could have been by people who hate me for not using you in more movies or in any movies except for the one to say goodbye. Well, he made a lot of money not doing a lot of things, so I'm sure he's quite happy. Yeah, that's true, but it was worth it. Alrighty, so open up a number one. Oh, it opened up a number 26. This is, the dude is far less famous than he used to be now. He's still pissed about his image, but, at least he's happy with his latest movie release. So there we go. He'll have a little while to enjoy his moderate success. Oh my god. At least it didn't come out as inflagrante delicto. I don't think we're going to make any movie or any money off this, or not very much anyway. Alright, well, we'll get back to stunting it up here with our stuntinators. And we don't have anything being made right now. Not one single thing. Everybody's chillaxing, so that's cool. Oh, dude, what are you doing being number two? What do you think you're doing being number two? I'm going to give him a boob job. There you go, Mr. Murray. She did not like having her picture taken, and it drove her to drink. So I'm not going to do that to Rich. I mean, it might give him his star back, but I don't want him to be all mad about it. Oh, dude, your time is coming. Alright, let's see if we can make another script and a movie really quick before we, Alright, we'll do a sci-fi stunt movie. I don't really know why I picked sci-fi. I was just like, hey, look, sci-fi. I'll click on that one. Let's see how quickly we can make a movie here. Go on, then. Hurry, hurry, hurry. And in flagrante is done. But that's fine. Oh, get to work. You know, I think we've got too many scriptwriters, so I'm going to take this less than amazing one and make him a janitor here. And you get to be a builder. We did have a star stop by while I was off recording this stuff and editing and things like that. But it was a 60-year-old star from another studio, so it's sort of not going to solve my problems at all. Wow, he slipped to number 5. Holy crap. No, I won't do it. So somebody told me that you can only have the photographers take pictures of your stars in the restaurant if it's two people of the opposite sex, which is interesting to me. What? So, I think these two can talk, but I'm going to have that change here in a second. Yeah, they can talk here. I'm going to swap one of these out for Rich. Oh, hey, he's back up to number 2 somehow. I don't know. He just fucking yo-yoed. Maybe it's because his physique is through the fucking charts now. Ah, this is what I was waiting for. His entourage. He wants a bigger entourage. So, now we have plenty of wrenchmen and... Yeah, actually, I have too many wrenchmen. That'd be awesome if I could give this mechanic implants. That'd be so fucking sweet. Alrighty. Gives these? Entourage? Why can't... What? What is going on here? Why can't I... What is with... And... What about you? Oh. For some reason I couldn't give him that one. That must be, somebody that's a mechanic has a different job. Maya Woods. Huh, I don't remember that. What about Brandon? There we go. How's your fashion? Fashion's off the charts. You're still ugly as shit. I don't think we've got... I think Nip Tuck covers looks. Okay, so, yeah, we'll have to go for a Nip Tuck, too. Oh, the dude has retired. Oh, goodbye, dude. He was 37 in the star chart. He earned almost $500,000. But he was only ever paid $16,000 for... Oh, wait, no. Salary, $9,000? I thought I said $16,000. Biggest movie. Only one. Farewell a dude. And he got one Nip Tuck. Ah, well. His movie lives on without him. Oh, goodbye, dude. He's 70. But he looks 52. That's pretty awesome. That window will not go away now. Can I grab him? Oh, no. He has nothing. He's gonna stay. Stay, dude. Just hang out. There's a bathtub. Just hang out in the bathtub and keep an eye out for marmots. Please? No? Can I build a wall so he can't get away? I know. I'll put a Buick in front of him. That way he can't escape. No. Oh, he just ran right through my Buick. Damn it. Don't do it, dude. No. Oh, but just, no. Off he goes into the sunset. Goodbye, dude. Goodbye. I'll miss you. Aww. Poor dude. Well, we're almost to our goal there of 4 million, and I did want to try that photograph thing, so let's take... Karen and Mr. Murray, and they're not good enough to friends to be there, but we might be able to take pictures of them. Yes, very cool to know. So thank you for whoever suggested that, because I had not thought of it nor tried it. And I wonder if I can have this photographer. Sorry, My voice is going, and my brain is too, apparently. What are you so mad about? He's really stressed out. Why? Oh, it's because of all this surgery and shit. You know what? We'll take a picture of him while he's in there getting that done. Because he's already stressed out, so... Might as well... Maybe that's what stressed her out. Not that she was photographed, but, just that she was getting face surgeries done. What are you mad about? Oh, God! Whoa, hold on. Where's the hospital? Holy shit, I almost killed him. Go me. Man. Sorry, dude. Alright, so we got 3 stunt scripts here ready to go. And, oh no, I forgot this one's ready to archive. Well, so much for my super quick script, I completely forgot to even begin casting it. Alright. Okay, so we need 2 stars and... Damn it, we're already screwed. 2 stars and 2 stuntmen. He's too stressed to be in a movie. Whoa. You can be the director. You can be the... My fuck. It, what is it in? It's a sci-fi. Okay, you'll be the lead role. And you'll have 1 stuntman. And you're not who I thought you were. You can be the secondary role. And you'll have to do your own stunts, lady. Unless I can get an extra to do them. I can! Nice. Alright, so there we go. Let's see if we can bang this out before the awards, and I'm already gonna predict. No, we can't. Wait, what did that say? He's just mad because he's number one, but he's mad. Stop being so mad, bro. Eat a fucking food witch or something. Jeez, pal. Gotta take everything so serious. But he's probably number one because sagging star Rich Lucas in skin stapling makeover. Drunk on love? Yeah, I guess that's the thing. They didn't want to put drunk on love with 2 dudes making out in a bar. Groping each other. I mean, yeah, stuff. Alright, well, while we're here, we can use our remaining photographer guy. Whoa, that's a lot of stuff we just unlocked. Props and sets and shit. There you go. Take peek share. Alright, so he is under 4 stars, actually. Lots of good stuff going on. I suppose it might be possible for us to shoot this. How many scenes does it have? It's, 6 scenes? Shit. Never mind, there's no way. Anyway, I'm gonna put it on fast forward. Yeah, the movie's awards ticker's already ticking. And hey, here we go. Fresh meat. Okay, slow down. Anna Wakefield. You know what? I need a star of some kind, because my stars are all about to die and retire or whatever, so I think I'll go ahead and make an act. Wait, what's her physique and looks and stuff? Horrifying. I'll make you a director. I'll make you an actor. I'll make you a director if I have to. Welcome to the team, Anna Wakefield. Let's give you a trailer. I believe the dude actually had a really nice trailer. Yeah, that was the dude's. Whoa. And we'll finance you a little bit. Oh shit, Rich is pissed about his salary. Whoa. I didn't realize he was so mad. Alright, everybody happy. And what's your deal now? You want probably image and entourage. Wait, how's your fashion? Fashion's horrible. And we'll have to find you an entourage lit. We'll find one. Don't you worry, your stupid little face. I found one. I'm gonna pull her out of here so I can do this real quick, and then I can let the makeover do its thing auto magic. I guess you can't make stuntmen into entourageists. Huh. Alright, well, I'll make him into a janitor, and then... We actually need more janitors than we do builders, so I'll give her a... builder. Wherever the hell she is. There we go. Okay, now. Makeover. She ought to be good now. And... Where the hell is the movie? Oh. Yeah, we're screwed. What is the name of the movie? Faraday's Magnet. Well, I guess that'll be saved for next time, and I think sci-fi is actually about to go down. No, it's horror. That's good. The genre after that will be... Sci-fi! So maybe we'll hang on to it forever, because as usual, these predictions are horrible. It's like not even, oh man. Even if we had started it right on time, we'd have been way late. Alrighty. We'll speed it up and get to the movies. The awards. Sorry if I wasn't very entertaining this set. I'm a little sleep deprived and suffering from some toothaches and allergies and stuff, but I'll be back to normal soon. This is the last set I'll be recording in a diminished state. Cool, he's black. Or he just got a really big suntan. She got one too. She's got hoopty hair. Yay!
The shortlist for highest charting star.
The dude! Oh, wait. It should be Mr. Lucas. Yay! Man, kept me hanging there for a minute, guys.
Every so Cheers. Often, a group of new stars light up our lives with their fresh and enthusiastic performances. This year's collection of exciting new stars contesting the highest...
Once again, this time not us, but what the fuck? What? What? Oh, maybe our stuntman. Anna Wakefield. We just hired her. She hasn't done anything but get a fucking makeover. Okay.
Their guidance and know-how helping craft the movies that we watch and love. Let's move on then to the short list of talented directors contesting the award for Best Direction. They are...
Ooh, we can go for a 3 sweep. We won't get all of them, but we can get 3 in a row would be cool.
And the winner is...
Woo! Alright. Nobody messes with the boobs.
Of course, no movie would be possible without the actors and actresses who bring its characters to life.
Yeah, I have no idea.
For best acting performance is...
Wow. Two new studios and the boobs.
And the winner is...
Wow, 4 in a row. Eve, too. I figured it'd be Rich. I guess Eve's the talented one. Rich is just pretty. And once again, we're not even close. But that's fine. One of these years, we'll go for that one. Specifically. Way to go, Paul Holden. You ruined my streak. Well, it should just be me. I'm pretty sure I was number one for the entirety of the season or whatever the hell it is. Me. Duh. Yeah. Obviously.
Like any industry, there are ups and
downs. Not me.
But our next award for highest climbing studio is awarded to the studio that has managed to climb...
I think this will skip one award. I'm gonna... Yeah. Rigor Mortis got it. Way to go, them.
The nominees for most prolific studio...
Not me. I'll see if I'm nominated. If I am, I'll wait. If not, we'll find out. No, who got it? Maxi back! Way to go. I'll save the suspension for ones where I'm actually nominated for something.
The nominees are...
You know, I didn't do anything with my studio lot this time except for throw a Buick down to try and screw up the dude. And I built some facilities. I don't think I built... I built one set. I don't know. Okay. Easy peasy. Oh, that's got to be me, right? Right? Wow, we've got 6 awards. We have a possibility of getting 8 this season. Yeah! 7 fucking awards. We've only missed 3.
Movies that capture the imagination of the public and show...
Oh, this should be ours too. So yeah, it'll be a total of 8 awards, theoretically. I mean, I don't know if we'll win. Probably. The 2 new guys and moi.
And the winner is...
Booyah! 8 awards and 1. That's a lot.
And that brings to a close tonight's award ceremony.
Woo!
Now, at the end of this fantastic ceremony, we must say goodbye. But next time, we'll be presenting the highest...
I thought that was a normal one. Cool. Whoopsie. Oh, shit. Minor Maniac? What? Oh, that's the stunt thing. Okay, so we're still waiting for our 4 million. It should be there soon. And then we're waiting to get Minor Maniac, which will give us the Barracks set. Oh, that's cool. And we've got to release a movie with total stunt difficulty of at least 3 and succeed. And then... Do enough stunt movies to reach a grand total stunt difficulty of 7. Only successes. Difficulty 2. And win Best Stunt Performer Award, which has not been offered yet. So, whoa. Oh my god. Public interest. Experience gain. Quality of movies. Price of salary. Science. Novelty value, and star happiness. Check your progress through the current rank of stuntman achiever. What? As predicted, blah blah blah, just introduced their first best stunt performer. What?
We're done. There's nothing more to teach you.
I must have missed it.
You got plenty to think about, so get to it. Good luck.
Thanks, Hoss! Alrighty, well, we've said goodbye to the dude, and we've accepted a bunch of awards, and we're ready to move on with our new hire, Anna Wakefield, as the next generation. The future of Rainboobs Studios. And join me next time for more of this.